Medical liens are a huge consideration in any type of personal injury case. Insurance companies will, auto insurance companies, for example, will want to pay the full value of that medical lien out of your settlement money. The problem with that is that we as attorneys can get you many times great discounts on what you would have to pay back. And a lot of times that makes up for any fees that you would pay to an attorney, to us, for helping you in the case. So you have to pay very close attention to hospital liens, insurance, health insurance subrogation, and those types of things, because what the insurance company, the auto insurance company, wants to do is they want to close their file. Okay, so they want to pay off everybody and then give you the scraps at the end. So if you get with good attorneys, they're going to work with the health insurance companies and those who hold hospital liens and get you the lowest payback possible, thereby putting as much money in your pocket as possible. And that's our job.